Hey, yo, fellow Legonians, fellow Brick fans, and fellow YouTubers of the viewing audience. This is DaveFrost1, reporting you once again with another LEGO set review. And this time, it is of two classic sets advertised in 2002. The restaurant and the pizzeria. I was really excited when I got these two sets. And they're really in good condition for the most part. The stickers are a bit off, but other than that, they're quite fun. They're quite good. So starting with the restaurant, we got palm tree, we got parrot, and five minifigures. Really liking the layout of this, but I will modify it. And I would say we got two customers, one waiter, one chef, and one food expert. What do we call him? Food critic. That's what he is. Based upon his apparel and his appearance, I would say he's a food critic. We got a lot of flowers and a few wine glasses. And I think this is gonna go great. Towards the end of my city, towards South Shore, at my beach. Because I have this and a few other ideas of buildings to put down there. Next, for the pizzeria, this is a really good old set. Get six pizzas. The utensil to carry out the pizza from the oven is a bit worn out and bent. And I know these are not the accurate doors, but it's what I got. As you can tell, we got one pizza finished and one ready to cook. One yet to be created. And there was a... Back then, this was a good piece. And I can't believe this piece existed back then. I thought it only came with the airplanes. Like the passenger plane when it came out. I did not know it came out early as 2002. Yeah, it's a great little pizzeria and for what it is. And I think it's great that this is like a smokestack with the oven at the base. Now this is something else. We don't get these kinds of doors anymore. And two ready-to-go pizzas ready to be delivered. The stickers are in good condition. And you can see the walkie-talkie here and there. Because that's necessary. What more could I say about this set? This great set. Oh, it's a little warm right there, darn it. We don't get minifigures with those overalls anymore. Wonder if LEGO will ever improve on the overalls image. Two great sets from 2002, what more could you ask for? Well, to be honest, there's quite a bit to ask for. Like the airport shuttle that, oh my gosh, goes for expensive prices and is not around anymore. Holy mac. And shout out to a few podcasts. There's Bricks Cast. Spelt with the X. B-R-I-X-C-A-S-T. And then there's A-Fool. Adult Fans of Old Lego. Starring Brixar. Mardi Gras Man 23. And one YouTuber that I can't remember. But I'll have to do my research, obviously. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. Please stick around for more great LEGO and Transformer content coming to the future of this channel. And there are a lot more reviews on the way. Stick around for those, and I shall see you all next time. Hang loose, and so long.